I don't get it. I just don't get it. Why are our businesses failing?
I never understand.
We've been in the soap business. We've been in the vacuum business. We've been in every single type of business.
Every type.
And not even the... I'm just so angry.
Was it raining? First house, here we go.
Hello there.
Hey.
Welcome to Real Estate. Real Estate.
The realest in the state.
My name is Drake Schmidt, and this is my associate named Russell. Are you ready to buy a house?
Yeah, my name's Phil White, so go ahead and get started, y'all.
Let's get you a house, buddy.
All right, let's get started.
All right, y'all. Yo. Why is there a gun on the table?
Here at Real Estate, we take business very seriously. When you buy a house, you're gonna buy a house. So, where you do business?
Take a seat.
Oh. Alright, we won't need it.
Okay.
Good choice. Now, let's get down to business.
Dude, why's your partner shirtless?
What are you talking about?
Why are you talking about my shirt? We're gonna talk about a house.
You just had on a...
You don't like my shirt?
I don't see no shirt.
He paid $1,000 for that shirt.
At JCPenney.
How can I buy a house from a shirtless dude?
We're here to buy... What are you talking about my shirt for? We're here to buy a house.
That's what I'm trying to do.
I don't like your shirt either.
You are making us very angry.
Very angry. What is wrong with my shirt? Do you have a
problem? You don't have a shirt.
Get off, Betsy. I'm going to need this after all. Think about you talking about my shirt. We're going to have a problem here.
All right, you know what? Let's just get down to business, please. All right.
Don't make me get Betsy out again. We're here to buy you a house, sir.
This is real estate, real estate.
The real estate.
Fine.
Estate.
Fine.
What are you looking for?
Well, I'm looking for that homely feel, so that when I come home, I'm like, this is my place.
No, I get that same kind of feeling as
somewhere
McDonald's.
You can be comfortable, yeah, with the nice cushiony McDonald's seats.
I'm loving it.
I'm eating Big Mac.
No, not like McDonald's. What?
So, in this house, you know, what kind of vibrant colors do you want in the house?
I'm talking about like blue.
Oh, yeah.
Nice choice.
You know, it's
nice.
Well, blue is almost like another version of blue.
No.
Green.
Oh, yeah. No.
Just mix blue and yellow together. You guys
are green. I don't want yellow or green.
Green is a great choice.
What are you guys talking about?
You're all right.
I don't want the... No.
Next question.
What?
So, what kind of size house do you want?
Well, since I am financially well, not to flex, I like to have a big house, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Big house.
You have a partner?
Not just me, man.
Oh, wow.
Just
well,
me.
Well, since you're financially well, and less is more, we should get you a small house.
No. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
You're saying after
all. Oh, the real estate after all.
No.
What about the mortgage? Are they nice and clean?
I don't want no mud bricks. Are the cleanest?
I don't want no
years. Oh,
right. What are we looking at right now?
We're in a nice, green, small little hut.
We're in McDonald's in Africa.
Sign right.
Put those papers back. I don't want those. That's the worst real estate talk I've ever had. You know what? I'm out.
Just take the chair. Just take the chair.
Get out of here. No one ever wants
do?
A real estate.
What are you gonna
real
do?
Estate.
No one knows what they want.
What's wrong with these